Dudley,
wait.
Dudley,
you want one?
Here.
Dudley,
Dudley,
want a treat?
Dudley,
want a treat?
Dudley,
want a toy?
No, y'all quit. No, we're giving him toys right now. We got a lot to pick up.
Well, Rabbit said I could give him a treat.
Supposed to lay flat. Because when I was looking at it, it says, hang like that. And then Lady said, no, it'll lay flat whenever you wear it.
Can't see that. Can you get that? Can you get this off? It's kind of hurting.
Oh. It's pulling your little hairs?
Yeah. Little hairs.
Actually, your skin's turning red. What if you're allergic to that?
Can I open this now?
No. For what?
Any reason.
Why don't we help pick up?
Yeah, we're fixing this. That's what we're fixing to do. Come here, Robin. Let me
got some Xbox One games. I have to start deleting some more ones.
Turn around. Pull your hair up.
I know, we're
already at 40% in games.
I got two, and you got one.
I got two. Okay. We both got two.
Would you
is it, did I have it right way? Is it not twisted?
I can't tell.
So yeah, we already got 40%, so we're going to have to delete a game.
Look,
that?
How many games? Oh, your father sent you a gift that hadn't come in yet.
Who, me? But my dad's here!
No!
Turn around, let me see. Did it lay right?
What did he get me?
A pair of pants. No, a puppy.
It was on your wish list. That's all I'm going to tell you.
Can I wear my new shoes to go to Nana's?
You can wear your whole new outfit if you want.
Awesome. Sir.
Crispy, you want to wear any of your new clothes?
I got mine.
Okay.
Now go pick this up, listen, Connor. We're trying to pick this room up. No, you can put that up somewhere else first.
It's my own book.
You like it?
Yes, I do. I love it.
Chris, I told you to keep that in the box, bud.
I can't get out.
Look, right there.
Keep
what in the box?
Five.
Why?
Hello.
See its box right there?
Okay.
Oh, sorry you don't like your radar detector. It was too late.
No, baby.
It's not a gag gift. I thought you really would like that. And then you said, I hope it's not a stupid radar detector. And I was like, okay, I'm going to take it back. But I couldn't run the machine.
Come look. We got even more presents.
I love it, baby. Because you got
Daddy, it. Come look. We got even more presents.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do. I need to show you.
Why does that keep twisting like that? It bothers me.
Oh, it doesn't bother me. I love it.
Nope.
Hey, look. Pick Connor. All this stuff right here.
Chico and Dudley left them some Christmas presents.
Look, pick this up. Y'all are going to step on that blow gun and break
you pick
it.
Pick it up. I pick up the dog food.
I got this.
Wait, where
did I pick up? I got this. Okay. Go help Christopher.
How? Oh, yeah, that's
we put all these boxes in this big box, and then, okay, let me stop that. All right, Connor, tell me what you got going on here.
Eating a rib?
Is that one? Put that down, talk to me. Is that one of your favorite foods Daddy cooks? Huh? Okay, let's see how many you're eating over here. This is the plate next to you, so many ribs you're eating?
Yeah.
Golly, look at all them bones. You ate the whole half of a cow. Where do you put it all? Where do you put all them ribs?
That's for
Let
you.
Let me see your tummy. No, put your shirt. Well, your hands are all greasy. Yeah, there you get a good. Your tummy's gonna be as big as Daddy's for too long. You better slow down, boy. You was the first one at the table and the last one to get up. That's how you get fat. First one to sit down and last one to leave. Who's eating the most and the longest? It's good though, huh? Tell me what you like about it so much.
Well, turn the camera off.
Okay, it's off.
Yeah, right.
It's off.
Well, let me see the off.
Here. Show the rib to the camera. What, are you gonna make a stupid face? You're like Robin. Show it to the thing. Oh, move it. Okay. Good old beef ribs, huh? Look how big they are. All right. That was awful.
I
think you cacked up something on your plate. Look at that. You cacked up some rib meat right there.
You can do what Christopher did.
What did Christopher do?
What did I do?
Film the TV for an hour.
Yeah, we were watching a video. Christopher got a hold of the camera, and he just films the TV for like an hour. Yeah.
What was I watching?
You were like Connor's age.
What was I watching?
Just all kind of different stuff. Commercials, all kind of stuff. It was when I had the big screen TV in here.
Oh,
Just filmed the TV for like an hour. I had to keep skipping. I'm like, golly, who gave him the camera?
Must be sleep,
family. Okay. What are we doing? Y'all tell me.
Opening Christmas.
What's the date today?
It's 12.
Yeah, 12/12/14. When is Christmas? On what day? The 25th?
13 days away.
Yeah, way too early to be opening Christmas presents. I'll let y'all talk me into opening one that y'all got to choose from y'all stockings. Okay, go.
I think the dogs
opened
them a Christmas
present. Okay, well, they can have that one in a minute. All right. Is that what I think it is? Oh, man. Wow, you couldn't ask for a better present than that. Check that out. That's a cool present or what? Look what Christopher got. Oh, man. Bean dip and lollipops.
I only had the chips to eat this.
Oh, right. You got chips in there.
You got Lay's. Those taste really good with Lay's.
Man, y'all are rocking. Don't open it if you're not fixing to eat it. You fixing to eat it? Okay, fine. Open it.
What do you think, Connor?
What do you think? Connor, you don't look too happy. I let you choose. That's what you chose. That's what you chose.
Carl, what were you expecting?
Hey, those poor kids in Alabama will be happy to get that.
We need to let you know.
What's the matter? You don't look too happy. Christopher's happy with his.
I love being new.
Yeah,
he gets to eat his.
You can eat yours.
I get to suck on it.
Here, I'll eat one. I would like to have one, actually. Let me have one.
No, mine.
Oh, is he gonna cry? Cry me some tears. Cry me some tears, little baby. Cry me some tears. Okay. Well, look, y'all could share. You could give Christopher a blow pop, and he could give you some of his bean dip.
No.
But Connor's sucking back them tears. Tell that tear, say, get back in there, tear. Don't. You trying to tear up my camera or what?
How's it gonna tear up your camera?
Don't do that.
Can I put another one?
Nope.
A better one.
Hey, what are you barking at? This here's Cricket. And it's February 3rd. She is 9 weeks old. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Cricket.
You better quit all that.
You better quit all that.
Oh, the year's 2015. February 2nd, 2015. She is 9 weeks old, and she's gonna play with Dudley. Cricket. Hey, Cricket. You mean little thing? And there's Jealous. Hey, you better settle down. You better settle down. You can't get up there. You're just too little. Yeah, you're too little. You can't get on the couch yet. Watch the ball. You can't get up there. And Dudley got the bone. Don't mess with it. He's grouchy. He gets grouchy, you know that. And I would aggravate you. Okay, Cricket. What are you doing, girl? How old are you? Today is February 9th, 2015. You are 9.5 weeks old. Is that about right, girl? You want to do some tricks for the camera? Hold on. Can you roll over for me? Roll over. All the way. Good girl. Cricket. Come over here. Come. All right, sit. Good girl. Shake. Good girl. Good girl. There you go. Good girl. Better leave that kitty alone. Better leave the kitty alone. All right, Cricket. Lay down. Lay down. Good girl. Good girl. All right, Cricket. Lay down. Lay down. Good girl. Now roll over. Roll over. All the way. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. I'm getting it. I'm getting it. Huh. You getting it? Okay. Let's see if you can do a... Let's see if you can do a stay for me, okay? Sit. I want you to stay. Stay. Stay right there. Okay, come. Cricket. You got itchy? Huh? Just to come when I release you, girl. Girl. Lay down. Roll over. Roll over. No, no. Lay down. Lay down. Now roll over. Roll over. Roll over. No. Roll over. There you go. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Oh, let's take a look at these little hypodermic needle teeth. Look at that. Look at them teeth. Look at my hand. Looks like I have some kind of disease from all the puppy wounds. From all the puppy wounds. We've been working on not biting so much, haven't we? Now look at them teeth. Just ready to sink into some flesh, huh? Yeah. Them are some sharp little dudes. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. Good girl. Can you shake? Shake. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. You shake again for me? Shake. Shake. Good girl. Good girl. Shake. Shake. Good girl. Good girl. All right. You want to go get your basketball? Come on. Let's see what a little herding dog does with a basketball. Come on, girl. Look what I got. Get that basketball. Oh, you want to play football? I never much care for basketball either. Basketball pisses her off. Water bottle? Yep, that's a good one. That's a good one. And this basketball, this football she found not too long ago. I mean, you can just see pieces of it everywhere. But she loves this thing. Look at it. Look at this thing. What have you done? What have you done? What have you done to this thing? What have you done? You ready to go get it? Lay down. Lay down. Good girl. Go get it. She hasn't quite worked on returning it very good yet. Sometimes she does, sometimes she doesn't. Bring it here. Bring it here, girl. Bring it here. Oh, look here. She's gonna make a liar out of me. Good girl. Good girl. Let me have it. Let me have it. Let go. You ready? See, it's got a ball in it. Sound like a spray paint can. You ready? Go get it. Come on, bring it back. Bring it back. Can you bring it to me? Bring it here, girl. Bring it to me. Bring it to me. Yeah, good girl. Good baby. Good girl. Good girl. Okay, let me have it. Let me have it. Nah, let go. Let go. All right. You ready? Uh-uh. Cricket. Lay down. Uh-uh. Lay down. Good girl. Go get it. Yeah, she found that on her own in the garage. It was in the garage underneath some boxes, and she come dragging it out on her own. I didn't introduce her to that toy because I don't like the way it comes apart. But she loves it so much, it's hard for me to take it from her. I mean, just look at it. There ain't going to be much left for too long. Oh, Cricket. 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 Come. Come here. Come on. Come. Bring it here. Bring it to me. Bring it to me. Good girl. Good girl. Alright, you ready? You ready? No, no. You ready? Good girl. Bring it to me. Come on. Bring it here. Good girl. You're making a liar out of me. Good girl. Good girl. Let me have it. Uh-uh. Let go. Cricket, let go. Let go. Let go. Nah, she don't want to give it up. Let go. You ready? Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. You better lay down. No, don't talk back. You better not talk back. Lay down. Down. Lay down. Nope. That ain't how you get it. Lay down. Lay down. Down. Very stubborn little girl. She's smart. She knows what I'm saying. But it's just getting her to do it. You ready? Sit. Sit. Okay, good girl. Well, we'll see how she works out. I'm trying to teach her to be a good dog. There's these two little fellas. What do you got, Dudley? What you got, boy? Oh, you got a stick? Or is that a bone? And here's what Chico does. He just sits there and guards his little house. Come boy. He's the alpha dog. Come boy. Yeah, he got onto the puppy a few times. This one, he just don't know how to act. He's not the alpha, but he wants to be sometimes. Oh, Dudley. Okay, that's enough for today. What are you doing? You don't want in there, they just mess you up. Okay. Hey, Cricket. Cricket, what are you doing? I don't think you're supposed to be chewing on that. I don't think you're supposed to be chewing on that, are you?
Cricket, quit that. Get your toy. Get your toy. Get your toy. Get your toy. There you go. Good girl. Are you tired now? Are you tired now? Huh? Are you tired? Are you tired? No, you can have the camera. Okay, you just lay there and take your nap then. You just lay there and take your nap. call. So I mean, so I just
there. What do we got going on here? Yeah. Today is April 4th, 2015. Loving watching TV. Doggies. What are we gonna do? We're gonna pull a prank on Connor. That's what we're gonna do. So we got here, peanut butter, and doggy. Let's see here. Peanut butter.
That's a little barn. Wow. This is really, yeah. This is it. So, I'm just gonna go knock on the door. Let's just, right? I mean, she's expecting us. I don't know why my sister's car isn't here, though.
Do you want us to go with you, or you want to go?
Sure. Home? I mean, you can come with me if you want. CD? CD? Hello?
Hey, buddy. What's going on?
Hello, it's Jake.
What's that on your hand? It didn't go so well. So far, the prank failed. Okay, just for evidence, because Christopher always argues about it. Look at my phone. It says 3. I don't know if you can see it. 3:53. There's a clock right here. 3:53 in the afternoon. Now, Christopher's gonna say he was awake earlier than that, but let's go see. Folks, I don't know about you, but that looks like sleeping to me. So we will see what he says when he wakes up. What are you doing? What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? What are you doing? Did you get him? Did you get him? Okay. Here we are, Sabine Lake, Texas. What are we doing? Christopher's playing with his flip-flops. Cricket found her a branch or something she's chewing on. Keeping herself entertained. She don't like the water. And there, Robin, Tegan, and Connor trying to catch a fish. They're all serious. Yeah, it's 4th of July weekend, 2015. There's Christopher trying to wear his Tom Cruise glasses. Who got a perch? Alright, Connor's trying to be big bass fisherman. And then no baby perch. A serious look on his face. You're squeezing the pee out of them. Bring them over here. I'll put them in the live well. Which is a Robin's jealous, so she really wants one now.
Can we keep them and eat them?
We can keep them and use them for trout bait. Trout line bait. Don't let her get the hook. What the hell is that? What do you have there, little guy? Let me follow you and check that out. You happy? Caught a big old fish? Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna get hers in a second.
Have fun, mate.
Don't make a knot now.
Okay, here we are, and Connor's in his underwear. Yeah. He's gonna do the tube.
And explain why he has to wear just underwear.
Why are you wearing just underwear today?
Because I lost my shorts a couple of days ago because he was trying to spank me off and he couldn't.
I was trying to spank you off.
Sling me.
Well, that was awesome.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I think Krieger.
Okay, Christopher, why don't you do the filming while I drive?
Wet.
That's all right. Just hold it to the side.
To the side right here?
Yeah, keep it on, Connor.
Oh, where should I stay?
Somewhere where you can see. Hey,
Cricket!
Don't call her, Connor. She won't come out there with you.
Bye-bye, this thing's slippery.
Bye-bye, Cricket, get down!
Got this pontoon boat. Hold on, don't let it out yet. Hold on to the rope. Let me tow him over here. That pontoon boat's coming.
Where?
Right there, you want to? We'll go this way.
I'm ready.
Oh, never mind, they turned off. Right here. I already started it.
We're still in the boat on...
Oh, I felt it over here.
Oh, poor Robin. She got her head
okay,
hit.
Here we go. Thought I was filming.
Okay, here they go. They ain't gonna last very long.
Playing pie in the face.
One.
Wait,
I'm playing.
Put on the first one. Alright.
Eat it.
You can't just eat all that. You're going to get diabetes. Connor, go throw that in the trash. You can't eat it all.
Are you going to put this on your channel?
All right, Tegan, your turn to spin.
PewDiePie played this.
I still have to spin 5 pounds, Robin.
No, it's Tegan's turn.
Wait, what do I do?
Put your face down. Go ahead and do that.
Really purple
you put
towels.
Your chin right there.
Okay. I got,
Put your chin right there.
You filming, Christopher?
Yes. Yeah.
One.
No. Yeah, click, spin it.
Okay.
Put
your face in there.
Put your face in there.
It's jipped. I think it's jipped.
It's
not.
But
it's
not slinging right.
Yeah.
The hand's backwards.
Let's go the other way.
Oh,
it's not slinging.
Oh.
Y'all mess with it,
so
you can get it
slinging.
Why don't you keep
going?
Press the red button.
Connor first, so you understand. Okay, Connor, we do some magic tricks over picking your nose for the camera?
Yeah. Dudley's watching
okay.
too.
All right, Christopher. I'm sorry we messed your game up. It'll only take a second. Okay, look, here's what we're doing. This is called how many taps to get the coin off your forehead. All right, Connor. No, get a look up. Look up. Okay, watch. Here's what we do. We get the coin wet, and we stick it to the forehead, and then lean over the bowl. How many taps?
Stupid.
Okay, it took about 4 or 5. Okay, Christopher.
Yes, you are.
You try it.
This is how
okay, pull your hair up so I can stick it on your forehead. Look up. Okay. Okay. Tap. No, no, knock it off.
Tap.
See how many taps it takes. There was never no coin on his forehead. Oh, it got him good. There was never no coin on his forehead, Robin. Did you see that? He was really digging. What do you think about that? Okay.
I thought there was a coin.
Okay, today is December 21st, 2015. Tegan is playing with his Christmas present. Let's go see what it is. Uh-oh, there it is. What kid wouldn't enjoy that? Looks like fun. Hold on, he's making another left turn. Here it comes. There's the left turn. Woohoo! Okay. All right, I think he's fixing to make another left turn. Here it comes. Woohoo! Left turn. Uh-oh, another left turn coming up. Here we go. Left turn. All right. I think he'll left turn. Here we go. I have a sneaky suspicion there's going to be another left turn. Yep, I thought so. Left turn. I think next year I'm going to just get him a hamster ball. Left turn, here it comes. All right, left turn, here we go. Okay, I can film left turns all day. We see Tegan's nice, fancy new go-kart. He loves it.
It'll be cold in a couple days.
So whenever he came, he had some blue jeans, and I know he don't really cripple. He's got some of those.
Thank you, Nana.
Thank you.
He gives me a bar later.
Look.
Hey, I got your paper right here, okay?
Yes, I got it. I'm so glad.
The Swish Family Robinson.
Jerry said when he was a kid, he loved it.
Oh, I loved
it.
Isn't it that book where the family go, like, get shipwrecked?
Yes.
And they survive.
Have you read it?
Well, you'll read that someday if you like.
You might. I hope you like it.
We get the
coffee.
Hey.
Oh, that's cool. Table tennis?
Yeah, it's a portable thing. You can have it anywhere.
Let me see, Connor. Yeah.
Cool.
What
do you
do?
Let me do a favor, Connor.
I did.
I think that's mine, isn't it? What could it be? Double!
Connor, you gotta show the camera each time.
Double bubble!
What is it?
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, what was
listening
to
you?
Oh, yeah.
Okay,
so
what listening
to you? You don't need a laundry pass.
Oh, my goodness.
It's
isn't that adorable?
You
gotta put it on.
Oh, it's a Tootsie Rose.
Oh, look.
Yeah. Try it on, let me see.
How adorable. Isn't that cute? Ho, ho, ho.
There, you just wear that.
That's what you're warm.
That is cool.
Hey, next time you see her, you be sure to tell her thank you, okay?
That is so sweet.
So, you like everything? Is that all you needed? All right.
Throw that bag in the trash. We'll pick up as we go.
Y'all hungry?
Hold on. Let's take this for a second.
What happened to your hand?
I did it chopping firewood.
Let me put some of this in
here. Here, you want one?
Yeah.
Do you want one?
I'm hungry.
What, mayonnaise, mustard, barbecue sauce?
I don't know. I'll look in a minute. Push all your stuff back. I'm going to let you open the other presents.
All right.
You got to make room, okay? Here, I'll do this. Go get you a handful of presents that you can carry in here.
You must be good.
Do the smaller ones first.
You must be good.
Yeah, we're gonna be here a while.
Why don't we do it when everything's...
I told him what Tegan said. Tegan said he was tired of opening the presents, and he said, can I open the rest tomorrow? I said, no, you can't open the rest tomorrow.
Oh, thank you.
And that is the pure pork sausage from Market
Fest. Yeah, those are good. They actually smoke them there.
Very good.
Yeah, I haven't done it.
We've been
eating those. We've been working all morning.
Yeah, we stayed up late last night. I bet
y'all been busy.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
And
you have a
work.
Yeah.
For
next year,
we're going to Golden Corral.
There you go.
Or Chinese.
Oh.
You want mustard or mayonnaise? Or?
No, this would be just fine.
I've got butter on it.
Okay.
So.
Oh.
Let me take that.
Maybe eat it now. Okay. Yep, that's good.
Oh, somebody must
really
love you.
Thank you.
Wow.
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 Have you been that good?
Okay, here's a napkin.
Wow.
Here's a napkin.
Thank you.
Thank you, Reverend.
And I will take
the receipt. You gotta show Anna. Anna, hold the camera. You gotta show the camera. You know how you like to watch this later? He likes to relive Christmas. He loves watching himself open presents.
That's good. What is it? You have to turn around and announce
that's
what it is.
That's from me.
Credit card?
Yeah, it's a prepaid credit card.
Wow.
What do I do with it?
It's got $20.
Go shopping.
Well, you can use that like on your tablet. You can buy games. You can buy whatever. Or you can use it at the store. You can buy it anywhere. You can use it anywhere.
That's nice.
Okay.
Hey. It's like money.
Yeah. Do not put that anywhere. Here, I'll hold on to it until you're done with all your presents.
Do you have a wallet, Thomas?
No, he don't carry it.
I was going to say, if you got a wallet, you can put your card in the wallet.
I got a one year for Christmas, and I think we put $100 in the wallet. And they were like, oh, wallet. I said, yo, look in the wallet.
Wow.
Like, oh, wow.
What's that?
Connor, you got to make sure Nana can see you.
What is that?
A shop pin? Tegan got one of those, too.
What is it?
A shop pin. See how he writes. Tegan goes, how does it shock? I said, well, when you write, it makes a little electric thing. He goes, really? And he goes, it keeps shocking me. I said, you got to hold it closer to the paper. And he kept doing it.
I'm going to let you get it. The sausage
is
good.
Yeah, I love that sausage.
Pork.
Yes.
Are you thirsty? I got something to drink. Water.
Oh, good.
Hey,
I love
your steak,
man.
What?
Oh, yeah, they kind of a little on the greasy side.
Yeah.
There, you just want it.
I'll do that out.
I got that for you. Check that out.
What is it?
Hold it up. Look at that shirt. When you wear it, if you're skinny, it makes it look like you're being squeezed.
Let me see.
Turn it around.
Turn it around. That's going to look cute on him. That's going to look cute.
That came from China.
Probably most of everything did.
I got you this to put clothes in. And fill the paperweight for you. Okay.
Thank you.
No, I'm good.
Look what's on TV, Nana's favorite show.
He can watch it for the first time. He'd never seen
it. I watched it last night. I stayed up till 1 o'clock watching that.
What is that? Ooh, Under Armour shorts.
Like those?
He'll definitely sport those.
Your finger okay, buddy?
Yeah. Well, you can open presents tomorrow if your finger hurts.
What's wrong with his finger?
He cut it.
Aw.
Hey,
You want me to kiss it?
Why would you ever consider him Ralphie?
He would have been Ralphie Murray.
Oh, look, Gary, I showed Connor the pictures of Tegan called his redfish.
Wow.
Connor didn't like that.
I said, yeah, me and Tegan went fishing.
That's good.
Did
you dig it with film? I don't know where they'll be next year. Connor's trying to tear them up already. Connor was like, really? He caught redfish? Like, yeah, look.
What did it say?
I like that one.
I have skills.
I have skills.
You have hope. That is cool.
That's good.
That is cool.
That's a good shirt for you. Wow, you just racked up, did you?
You like that?
What does that one say?
I think I'm going to bring your heart.
Bring the hurt. All right. He's like something he would wear. He probably needed a bunch of new clothes. That's wonderful.
Don't cut yourself with the scissors.
Don't hurt his little finger.
Baseball? You wear that baseball suit.
When you're playing baseball.
Football and baseball.
He got all kinds of cool clothes now.
And you little ho-ho-ho hat?
Yeah. What is that?
Oh.
You can take that home with you.
What is it, for his room?
Yeah, it's a UT thing.
Oh, okay.
Throw all your trash away.
You can leave it here.
No, he can take that. He likes that at his mom's house.
That's what I would. I think we should have a leg, just like that.
I saw one that's in somebody's window. Invite her.
Yeah, they sell them on the internet. You can get them.
What does that one say? All right, basketball.
I had a tripod somewhere. I can't find it. I don't know where it's at.
What does that one say?
Get your swoosh on. Like that one.
What does it say?
Get your swoosh on.
Oh.
Nike swoosh.
What? That must be a lot of money worth of Nike stuff right there.
Yes, it is.
Look, he's decked out. Under Armour shirt. He's even got Nike socks and Nike shoes on.
Yeah.
He's keeping Nike in business.
Everyone is.
Yeah, Nike's not even made in America.
For the summer, what do you think?
What's that one say?
Nike. What does it got? What is that? Cherries? What is it?
I don't know. Talking about what his dad wears.
It's got a big form. Oh, that won't fit me.
What's a big good night shirt?
Oh, I got some Under Armour breeches.
Look at that. Well, you gotta show them.
Oh,
yeah.
Well, you can wear those under your uniform.
What do you think of your gift so far?
They're good.
Very nice. Thank you, Santa Claus.
Mom's
going to
need your approval.
Okay, go grab some more.
There's more?
We have him one more in the car. We're going to just forget about it for a little while, until after a while. Huh? How do I push pause? The pause button right there?
Connor, the camera's right behind you, so when you open it up, look, right here. Hold your presents up so the camera can see.
If you sit right there where that basket's at.
Thank you, Daddy.
They need to be looking at it.
Oh, it's got a good... You just got to turn around, Connor, whenever you...
Nike? You like Nike?
More Nike.
You hope next week that Nike don't go out of style and you won't like it anymore. Is that
money?
Who's here?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Hello. Merry Christmas.
Morgan.
What is that?
Everybody likes Morgan?
I like
you
that.
You like Morgan?
She's standing.
Connor, show the camera right behind you.
That's where Connor wants
Connor.
To go to college.
Connor, look where the camera is. You like that?
That's a good looking.
That's very nice.
Yeah, it is.
Well, who was Oregon? Who were they? Like the Oregon Bears or what?
The Oregon Ducks.
That's where he wants to go to college.
Ducks?
All right, then you probably will.
The Hornets are awesome this year. They have ducks flying away.
Oregon Ducks, huh? Well, when they go to Oregon someday. Oh, we need a Band-Aid for it. We already got one.
You got it wrapped up?
I had my finger on the scissors, too.
Hey.
Yeah,
turn
around so that's kind of nice. You got to read who they're to and who they're from, okay?
I'm Connor from Daddy and...
What if there's from Dudley? Now, what in the world would Dudley get you?
There's one from Chico.
Oh, I know what that is. Probably a dog patty.
Look at those.
Jordans.
Is Jordan
popular? Air Jordan shorts?
Yeah.
Okay. I can wear this over here.
You got like that? It took a lot of convincing to get that.
Yeah. Make a rag out of that.
Try to convince your dad. Let me get that. Oh, look at that.
What's that
hat?
That
is nice.
Try that on. No, look, let me help you.
His head is kind of big.
Let me see.
Hold on, let me get his
button.
He's got a big old basketball head.
There, now look at the camera.
Oh, isn't that cute? Isn't that cute?
Look at it. Look at the camera. Look at the camera before you take it off. He looks like a little monkey walk. Look at that. Here, finally want to tear some paper off.
You open all those with a sore finger.
That's my turkey. Won't be ready to do it anyway.
Oh, okay.
Like that.
What is that, shorts?
Turn around. Connor, you're showing the icebox. Show everybody over here and show the camera.
Oh, yeah. Those match your eyes.
No, put that in the basket, Connor.
Well, I don't want
to. Oh, you want them folded? He likes clothes. He didn't appreciate clothes. No. He just kind of threw them down. Connor's like, yeah. I'll wear this. I'll wear that.
Well,
you need to find out.
From Daddy.
Oh, a magic set.
What's it say?
Makes you look like a slight of magic expert.
Is that cards?
Yeah, that would be neat later.
Oh, yeah.
Put your toys back in the backpack. You show the camera. Everybody's behind you.
I like that.
Show the camera.
You like that?
Connor loves watching these. 3 years ago, let's watch this one. He loves watching himself open presents. Like he relives it. Come on, Connor, you were 3 years old. Let's have it. I want to see.
You like that?
Got some dragons on it.
Nice.
It's like LeBron James.
You like that? It's like Kobe. You know who that is? It's like a basketball.
I don't know. Christopher, you don't know who that is.
You don't know who that is.
Thank you.
And what'd you throw them empty ones in that trash bag?
Back on it.
Legend status.
That's you.
You're having fun?
Just about, yeah. You don't want to keep you.
Okay, well, they got writing on them, though.
It's okay, we can use them for now.
Okay, well, here, put those on the washing machine.
Hey, Chris, what are you doing? That's that man? Hi, Chris.
Never.
See you guys in the room.
Not yet.
This guy did not put it right here. We'll have a few of them to carry out there.
Never defeated.
All day.
That was day two.
And Robin needs to check your size.
Hey, Robin. What? Well, they can be good undershirts.
Well, you'll be able to wear that when you're 15.
You need a t-shirt because they didn't
sell yesterday. No, we missed it, so we have to make sure we put only food stuff in there. We're going to put everything else in the other road.
Yeah, Daddy, I don't think Cricket knows my shirt size because she gave me that shirt.
Please?
Oh. Yeah, Robin was shopping and she didn't realize it until, so she just put Cricket on it.
Another working shirt.
Oh, okay. Or your pants.
Hey.
Working on that shirt. You like
you
that?
Sure do.
Oh,
you like
that?
I like
it.
It's got a swoosh on it.
Yeah, it's got a swoosh.
It's a Nike and then it's Oregon Duck.
Oh.
Very simple.
Fuck yourself,
Nike. Nice. We got enough clothes to wear every day of the month before he has to change his wardrobe.
Well, if everybody's going to be changing on, right? You're going to have to wear
Dry fit.
Nike.
The clothes might be okay, but I don't like dry fit socks. I mess up my toes.
What did you say? Did you grab that out of my drawer?
Yeah, because I have one exactly like that. Well, you can take one.
Yeah, Connor, we just went there and took all your clothes and wrapped them up.
That's
saving
a lot of money like that.
Like clothes that I
don't
have.
Be
very careful with that.
I forgot what that is. Turn around so the camera can see and everybody else.
Oh,
snake
bombs.
Yeah.
All right.
Do not.
Yeah, I'll instruct you on those before you use them, okay?
I know how to use them.
Your daddy used to love those.
They give these at
the fairs. Yeah, and put those back with your presents. Those are real delicate.
So when your dad was still in the cafeteria, and everyone got in trouble.
I'll show you that later.
Like,
you're
not
doing
it in the
house.
Don't pop those until I'm with you, okay?
There was an Agrab store down the house, and they were right next door to a car wash, and it said on the door, it says, "We don't have anything to do with the car wash. Don't ask for quarters." And Chris would go in there all the time and ask the guy for quarters, and the guy would get mad. He was a foreigner.
How do I know the quarters?
Don't ask, I had a quarters. And Chris went in the store and filled it out with
the same guy used to sell me cigarettes when I was like 14. He did. He said, "Here, you put those in your pocket. You don't tell nobody where you got them."
Now they all them foreigners, they'll sell you drugs and anything.
Yeah, he used to sell cigarettes to me when I was like, I used to buy them and bring them to school and give them to my buddy, or sell them to my buddies, you know, because nobody knew where to get them.
Yeah, they'll sell you drugs or anything.
You know that store by y'all's house, that one that says American owned? They're not American owned anymore. We stopped there on the way. I said, let's stop at this one. There's a bunch of Iranians running it.
Oh, well, Chevron has always been foreigners.
I'm talking about that new
Valero by my
house.
Yeah.
It used to have a sign.
The Muslims bought that one, too.
Yeah.
It used to be American-owned.
Yeah, that sign's not there. Anyway, me and Robin stopped. I said, there's a bunch of Iranians in there. I don't think it's American-owned anymore. And I looked, the sign wasn't there either, so it's not American-owned.
It was for a little while. They bought them out. Look, Miss Connor, your finger's going to fall off.
Or you can pull the Tegan on us. They'll open the rest of them tomorrow.
We can just donate those to the needy children.
Are you sure all these are for you?
They can read where they're from, Connor.
Daddy. Parachute, man.
Oh, yeah.
Your daddy used to love those. things.
Nice.
Daddy said he touched a lizard to one.
Yeah.
The lizard probably had a good time.
I put one on a rocket, too. Well, he shot up in the air, and he got to see a view of
it. What does it say?
Respect the game.
All right.
Underarm.
That color looks good on you.
Yeah, it's a good color.
Let
me go.
What is Santa Claus bringing your mom's house?
Toys
and stuff. Huh?
He said he got clothes, he got a Seahawks flag, an Xbox, but I don't know if it's an Xbox One or Xbox 360.
360.
He got a little bitty drone, but he already lost.
Well, you fly it away, then you just don't.
He got a speed armor ball.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Like you throw it and see how fast you're throwing.
Speedball.
Nice.
I'll
put
up that speedball.
Oh, you see what that is? That's nice. He wrapped it just to be here. You know what that speedball is, Connor?
Miss Wilson told me to tell y'all thank y'all for her cookbook.
Does she like that?
Yes.
You got Justin Bieber paper?
He likes Justin Bieber.
He likes
that? No. That's that Uno game you want.
Yeah.
Hey, I wanted that.
What are you doing?
Let me see that ball. I missed it. You know what that is?
Yeah.
You don't hit these.
Let me see that in front of that ball. It tells you the speed to throw it.
These are neat. You're not supposed to hit them, though. You're supposed to throw them.
Jerry got some Uno cards, but they're not nothing fancy like that.
There's two cards in it, and they set Uno cards. You have to push the button, and they get squirted with cards. Wow. Yeah, it shoots cards.
You got him some Uno cards.
And we need another bag. We got a whole bunch of them.
Well, I'm glad he already knows what college he's going to. That makes me wonderful, wonderful.
Yeah, it's an origin.
That's wonderful.
Far away.
I'm glad he already knows that, being in fourth grade.
Our third football team is super rich.
Yeah, and there's
what's that? Socks and what?
Socks and slides.
Turn around. Oh, socks and slides.
You can wear that one today, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, I look like you.
What is that one? Who's it from?
That's
that.
Oh. What is that?
What?
Put it.
It's open right now.
I want one.
Put it in front of the camera.
What is it?
It's a fake cigarette.
Oh.
Me and Jeremy used to have those when we was little.
They got powder in them and then you chew them up like a gum.
You just blow on them and they puff. You couldn't get those here. I had to order those from China.
I didn't know.
He used to go buy them at the store.
Careful, buy some Chinese cake to put his mouth on.
It's bubble gum and you blow on it and the powder comes out.
I remember that.
And then you...
Don't suck in, you just blow out.
Wait.
Oh, yeah. You look cool.
There you go. Okay. Put that up. You'll play that later. Put it back in there. Put it up.
Didn't Jeremy get that?
Oh, yeah.
Probably younger than him.
The inside's gum, isn't it?
Nah. It's just powder. You just put powder in it.
They used to make some of that had gum.
Yeah. They had powder in them when
Jeremy had one. He wore his out. He used to ride around on a bicycle with it in his mouth. Or he dropped it and ran over it with his bike. What is that?
A package.
What's in the package, I wonder?
Your daddy is so bad.
What is so special besides being pretty orange?
You can spend a lot of money on that. Some of them are expensive. I bet this is official too. Best price on
Christmas. Hey, this is what I would have got him. Those.
from what I've sold on eBay, this is what's made my Christmas tree. These right here. Oh, I've sold, if I told you, you'd think of.
Right, I think I saw it.
I've sold several of these. They're invented in America. They're made in America. The guy invented them in America. They're manufactured in New York. And these, you throw, they're trick balls. You can throw like real neat curveballs and stuff with them. It's not just a little cheap bat and ball set. They're really neat.
These big ones.
These are really
neat.
That's a really neat set.
Oh, and you got extra balls?
Yeah.
How you doing?
You did good. My goodness. Okay. What else can I play with? Your gloves just fit. Your shoes are way too big.
Okay,
come on. I can make a ponytail with one of those.
Yeah, Chris, take all this trash out.
Yeah, put one of these on your wrist. Are you sure they're for your wrist? Is that what they're for?
Yeah, but
then
she's
making a mess. Wristbands. Maybe, well, no one's for wearing your head.
So what do you like the best? The bat?
I thought you liked these the best.
Those are neat, too, though. He'll play
daddy,
for all that.
Your daddy used to love these. You know what?
Yeah,
he'd unfold them and throw them up in the air, and then just kind of...
Man, why did you make me an empty can?
Yeah, Robin says, this can's empty. It's helium. That's what makes the whole can light. Robin said, the whole can's empty.
Defies gravity, glows in the dark.
And that's this. This is the Halo edition. Christopher's going to be envious of this. It's Xbox remote.
So what's his favorite gift you like?
That. And
a
tablet.
That's not for golf balls, rocks, and it don't get left outside, okay?
One of your horns?
The bat and the
That's your favorite? All of them. Well, you did good. That's a lot of mess.
Okay.
I know they probably hit one for me, and I know y'all have one in your car.
What?
A present. I saw it.
Oh, you don't accept the fact that this is all the presents?
I know. I saw it.
Let's go.
I think that one in the car is for Chris. I don't know. I don't think that one has. We had to see who's aiming it. I think it's for Chris.
Well, ask Nana if you can go get it.
Can I go get it?
Okay, well, you have to.
Don't open it. You bring it in here.
Man, I want to find
it. I help you go get it. I'll go get it for you.
Go get it. Okay. Connor got one more present. Bring it over here to the table and open it.
Yeah.
You sure it says what his name is on it? Look, it's over here.
You got to guess what it is.
What is it?
It's really light.
That ain't how you guess.
What is it?
You don't open it, then guess. That don't make no sense.
It's a video picture camera.
That's a big drone.
Very light. I bet that's pretty tall. That's from Jerry.
Thank you, Jerry.
Yeah. He said he got a little one in his mom's house.
From Santa Claus, because we've got that one.
Turn around so the camera can see. Let me see. Oh, yeah. That's one of them cool ones.
We've got that one more.
It's got a camera in it.
Yeah. You can drive that with your new tablet.
Yeah, but if you put it in somebody's backyard, they'll shoot it. And you can't really blame them.
Connor's like, oh, yeah. I'll definitely play with that.
You like that?
Well, not right now.
But wait a minute, that says 14.
14 and over, so you got.
Oh, yeah. Well, you can let Christopher run it, and you can watch Christopher fly it.
That's a big drone.
Well, I don't care. They
did.
Did
you have a good Christmas so far?
Your
ears are cold, buddy.
Did you have a good Christmas?
Yes.
Yes,
I did.
Connor's like, okay, what do I want to play with first?
His hat.
Yeah, there you go. Wear your hat.
Ain't that cute? How adorable.
That's
that is precious.
Connor, I think I got one more present
that
for you.
That keeps his ears warm.
Where?
You got to wear your hat.
Okay, come on. Where
you? Okay, well, let's go see.
You got to wear your hat. Hey, I like the hat. That
looks good. I'm coming. I'm too tired of presents. No, I can never be tired of presents. How do you get tired of presents?
I think the camera's fogging up, so.
They're probably doing my way.
Look at that!
What in the world? Hey!
What do you think about that?
I want a go-kart!
I was like, damn, this is not really what I wanted.
You didn't want a go-kart?
Is this a horror?
No, that's the kill switch, and then it's got headlights and taillights. So you can ride around at night.
Does it have a reverse?
No, it don't have a reverse. You like it? You want to ride it? You want me to sell it already on Christmas Day?
He's being shy.
You know, do you like it? Do you see that?
Yes.
I mean, look. I have to put headlights on it.
I know. They're right here.
And it's got tail lights. You like it? I know you wanted one of those hoverboards, but I told you we couldn't get one. Come on. We'll ride that in a little while. What do you want? You want to open your drone up maybe and fly it?
Okay, Creed.
Oh, you know what? I think there's a couple presents in here. Tell Nana to come on. There's a couple presents in here. Yeah. We forgot to put them in the room.
Yeah.
They're up top up there.
What's that?
Oh, yeah, that's your present. You gotta wait for everybody. Hold on.
Okay, I'm
going to. What in the world?
Cricket's like, oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, Cricket will have fun playing with those.
A net sack full of balls.
Tegan was supposed to give you this the other day when y'all came over. He keeps forgetting. But he made this for you.
Oh. What, you want to wait? You mean to wait until
we've been trying. We keep forgetting.
That's
me. I love homemade things like that.
What is that? That's from my dad, from Papa. It's a gift certificate to Walmart. $50.
Wow. That's like money.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. I'll call.
What do they have at Walmart?
You
buy some furniture.
Cricket, go on. Nobody wants to play frisbee. That's not for you. That's Tegan's.
Okay.
Connor's like, you got me a bike. Here, Mom, hold this for a second. I'm going to get Cricket out of here. She's going to annoy me.
You got to read that. What
does it say? Big Brother. Look, he's
so short. Read it. What does it say before you open
it? To Connor from Big Brother. Hey, Big
Brother.
Hey,
aren't you ordering?
Yeah.
You go out. Out.
He picked that out.
Some Clad-On shirts.
That's nice. That's cute. That looks good. That will look good on you. With your, bring out his blue eyes.
Very nice.
This is to Christopher from Tegan.
Oh, I got some.
From Megan?
Tegan. That's from Tegan, too.
Right. What did Tegan get for Christopher?
He has beautiful handwriting.
Some
Lockley
shirts. Get more songs. Thank you. We'll be cold in Lockley.
He got me.
Oh, like a
fishing shirt. Those look so manly on you.
Fish.
Those are so cute on you.
Where
do I put it?
Right there. Let me see. Yeah, I like the blue.
What is that?
From John Deere.
John Deere. From John Deere.
Who's that?
You got a friend named John Deere?
He wrote that book.
John Deere.
Here, throw those boxes.
Hey, I got another one that's my way all day.
Connor, grab your boxes before you open anymore.
You must like that saying, huh?
Texas orange, isn't it?
Grab that other one. Grab that one.
Where's the card at?
Daddy's pulling.
Okay. Oh, looky there. Now we can put that on the wall.
Hey. Hey, was that a pillow?
Captain.
Is that a pillow?
Captain Nibbles, little Tom.
Who's there?
Everything else
is
everybody.
Who's that one?
That's to me. From Tegan.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
You played those balls for a long time.
Yeah, buddy. Throw that wrapper in here.
Here,
hold my ball set. Well, you can open it. Don't make a big mess.
Who's that one from?
You need to see who it was from.
It's from Santa.
From Tegan.
It's to Tegan from Santa? What?
Justin Bieber paper.
Well, you gotta throw the trash away. I'll do this part. Throw the trash away. Throw the trash away. I said throw the trash away. I'm not gonna let you see it until you throw the trash away.
Okay.
You get all of it. Look, you missed some. One more piece.
Look, there's some over there too. Look, there's the bone. Okay.
Oh, look, did you just throw it over here on the floor? Put that back.
Yes, thank you.
What is it?
Segway.
Bounce.
OMG.
No, I don't care about
that's the bottom of it. That's the bottom of the box.
Whoops.
What in the world?
Segway.
It's a smart scooter.
Yeah.
Mark.
Don't tear the box all up, Connor. Look, it opens like this. Settle down.
I don't think he likes it.
I'm losing his stuff.
I didn't get it. Lamborghini Segway.
Lamborghini?
What is it?
It's the Lamborghini one.
Lamborghini?
Yeah, they make Lamborghini Segway.
I think it's heavier than 26 pounds, Connor.
Yeah, most of them are.
So what is this?
Maybe tied down in there or something, Connor. Check it out for you.
That's not that, you know.
Train on it.
Does it look like the thing you do with that, you know? Don't drop it.
How heavy is it?
Pretty heavy.
Yeah, if it breaks down on you, that thing's gonna be heavy to tote.
I have to charge it.
That's Tegan's present now.
No.
It had Tegan's name on it.
Oh.
Try standing on it because it doesn't bounce.
You're supposed to turn it on.
I think it must be hard to balance on.
You never seen those? They stand on them and you ride them?
How do you?
I've seen the kind like this, but I don't think I've ever seen the kind.
I've seen them on TV.
You got to bring it inside, bring the instruction book and the charger.
I know how to charge. I know how to ride them.
Hey, we need to.
What is this? There's like keys to it too.
What?
You can like lock it.
Do you turn on this side too or something?
I don't know. That's why when you look at the instructions.
Wait. Oh, you get on this side of it. Wait.
Can you wear it with sides?
Wait. It's supposed to weigh or something.
Maybe you're not heavy enough for it.
Wait, you're supposed to, like, do something.
Just take all the instruction book.
Okay.
All right, we'll bring it
okay.
inside.
Okay. That's good.
I'll carry it.
I got it.
All right. Bring it inside. Don't drop it.
Yes, this is all I wanted, but the other stuff too.
Oh, it's like it has the other stuff on it?
Okay, we'll save that box. Yeah. Save this stuff in case for some reason it don't work.